Hey Jay Babies, it's Jae Chan, and I'm back at it again.
Hello stranger, it's been a minute since we last kissed.
Okay y'all, so today is day 2 of Halloween, okay, Halloween theme. And I will be removing this makeover for my violet theme, and we'll be transitioning into a candy theme. So let's get into it. So this is what I use. Usually I use it as a concealer because it's a cream foundation, but I use it as a concealer and I use it usually for my eyebrows. So yeah. Just define that a little bit. This is number 11 and I use the shade on the left side. So usually I'll use the one on the right side for the top. But it also kind of depends on like what makeup look I'm going for. So that plays a big part. Then I'm gonna go down with my Fit Me. This is shade 365 and I'm gonna go at the top. And this one kind of blends into my skin a little bit more, but like it still doesn't match my skin like how I want to. So I just use it for the eyebrow area. Or sometimes I just avoid it. Overall, it just depends. I need to exfoliate my lips, guys. Oh my goodness. So this is gonna be rough, y'all. It's gonna be so rough. And that is my candy look. So thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. But say it to me from next year to the real. I'm out.